Your new name will be Hephzibah, my delight, my